crashing into the far left side, and a great finish, but almost a save by Branham. And his guy Blue played a great half, and that's unlucky to get one off towards the end of the second half, from the end of the first half.
A terrific target for Sinclair, and a big body, a tall player with these jumps.